I sat beside a man from Hollywood, California on a plane. He said he had rich and famous friends. Yeah, he liked dropping names. I said, well, how'd it do? It's good for you. I dig a lot of those actors. But son, you ain't got a thing on me. See, I got friends with tractors. They'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. I'll live out in the country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. On Friday night, we hit the woods, go bogging in our trucks. It's just about a guarantee some good old boy gets stuck. Where I come from, you can bet your butt a mud hole ain't a factor. I'll sink mine to the floorboard, cause I got friends with tractors. And they'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. I'll live out in the country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Been to fancy five-star restaurants and I left there barely fed. They charged me for the water, the butter and the bread. That gourmet meal looked more to me like fish bait on a cracker. But I'll stay fat and happy, cause I got friends with tractors. And they'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out and fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. Happily ever after, I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Yeah, I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Yeehaw! Yeah, man, talking about Internationals, John Deere's, Massey Ferguson's, whatever you got. We don't discriminate. Front-end loaders, bush hogs, post-hole diggers. Need them. Gotta have them. I believe I do know one actor. Is Larry the Cable Guy an actor?